Yep. Alright. The truth.
Hello?
Oh, I didn't mean to skip the cutscene. It's a fucking Hurst. I want a bike, like a motorcycle.
I'ma get me a happy farmer.
Nah, we're gonna take the Hurst. In Grand Theft Auto Online, I have two modded hearses. One on F1s and one on Benny's. And modded colors too. One is a modded pink, and the other one, I can't remember what the other one is. Not too far where we're going, so. What up, D70? Uh oh.
You hit me, fool.
We done fucked up. Get out of the fucking car. Why? Damn. Took me forever.
Welcome to San Andreas, fool.
Welcome to San Andreas, fool.
Are you a dead man, sucker?
Sup, man? Chilling like a villain. Doing some off-roading. You know. Oops. Telling me I can't go through that? That's crazy. Doing some off-roading. Going to steal the thing for truth. Well, that didn't work very well. Alright, maybe we should take the fucking road. Alright, we're gonna take the frickin' road. Maybe. Yeah, this truck's a piece of shit. I thought I was gonna take a shortcut and go over the hill, but did not work.
My whip!
My whip! Alright, that's what we're here to get. You came to the wrong farm, boy. Now give me that gun. Where the hell is it? There it is.
Beat him down. It's all he's good for.
That's so racist.
You want this to get up?
Beat him down, that's all he's good for. Like, what?
Hey, who is this guy?
Don't know, but it looks kinda shifty. Roll him in some pig shit!
Roll him in some pig shit.
You lost the building.
Where the fuck are these shots coming from? God dang it! I literally had no idea where I was being shot from. We got our time though. We're not dying this time. Come here, bitch. Get up. What?
Beat him down! It's all he's good for! Hey, who is this guy?
Don't know, but it looks kinda shifted. Roll him in some big shit!
He's a combine rusher. That's
oh, what the hell? Take that. Yeah, racist bastards. This is what you get.
Buster now, huh? Welcome to America.
All right, let's go get this thing the truth. The truth.
Stop that dang varmint!
Stop that dang varmint! Where are you going, buds? Yeah, come here! Yeah, what? What? That's so fucking dirty gruesome. Come here, bitches! Where you think you're going? What? You racist bastards, yeah. Average American farmer. Oh, there's a gun. I want the ammo. Give me that. Oh, I'm still being shot at. Where is my guy going? Uh-oh. I'm trying to get in this thing, but my guy keeps running the opposite direction. There we go. Out the way. I have your message retracted. Ah! Uh-oh. Why is it still going though? Oh man, this is very slow. Oh man, this is frickin' retarded. This thing is so slow. We were going real fast over down the friggin' hill. There we go. We got her now. We got your stuff, Truth. Oh my goodness. You're kidding me. That is so unrealistic. Whew.
Man, you've brought peace back to my valley. Thank you, friend. I'll call you when the whoop-de-doo is ready. Just make sure you get that cash.
Hey!
Carl, it's Caesar.
What's up?
Bad stinky shit, that's what's up, Holmes.
What's wrong? Where's Kendall? Is she okay?
She's with me. She's okay for now. The Varios Los Aztecas, it's all over. There's a price on my head. Maybe Kendall's too.
What happened?
Trust, respect, honor, they don't mean jack in Los Santos now. My OGs, my S's, all dead or in hiding, eh?
Get out of town. Head over to Angel Pine, rent you and Kendall a trailer, and I'll meet you there.
Okay. I just got some shit to take care of, and
No, just get my sister out of town someplace safe. Don't shit with me on this one. I can't lose her, man.
Sure thing, Holmes. We'll see you in Angel Pine.
Alright, let's get going. Wow, wow. I don't know what that mark is for, but we're going there anyway. Now we're doing some real off-roading. We got the buggy for it and everything. Uh-oh. And...
Woo!
Uh-oh.
Your mama must be proud of your driving, fool!
I gotta eat my lunch. I will be right back. Aye, bro. Woohoo! I'm surprised I got that and flipped back over.
Thanks.
Look at that old El Camino. Uh-oh. I kinda want that car, truck thing. El Caminos are pretty cool. Honey, I'm here. Honey, I'm home. Alright. We are here, though. Let's go save. I sees.
Hey, Carl.
How you doing, sis?
This ain't over, man. I did this to take care of my woman. But now I'm gonna head straight back home and I'm gonna cap me some fucking dope dealers.
Hey, look, you going to the barrio with that Big Willie bullshit and you gonna get shredded.
And I ain't losing you over no macho bullshit.
Hey, relax, man. It's gonna get handled when it's time.
We already know who the fucking bad guys are, man. Your stinking grocery brother Smoke and those Chota pigs, Ted Benny and Pulaski. Smoke, he's a pusher, man.
No, not Smoke. He might mess with Crash, but he don't mess with no Ye.
Come on, CJ, how you think he got that new house, huh? Just let that Grow for Life bullshit go and take a look around you.
Word on the street is twice a week, Smoke sends a car out to San Fierro and the trunk comes back full of white.
Shit! I gotta keep my eye on the highway to San Fierro. Maybe I'll see something. Just lay low and I'll be back.
That was a great tune that was playing
Hello?
In there.
Where'd you be, Adelina? Call, eh?
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You've been hanging out with those sticky putas!
No. If you just let me...
Silence! Get up here! We've got places to rob!
Look, I'm in the middle of some shit right...
She hung up. Crazy bitch. Here I come, Catalina! What is that? A four-wheeler? Let's take that. Wait, what's inside here? Huh. I thought for sure there'd be something in there. Oh my goodness. Well, where is this crazy bitch right now? Oh, fuck, she's like hella far. I didn't think she was that far. We're halfway to Catalina. Doing a wheelie with the four-wheeler. Bish. Ah, yeah, we're almost to that mission. Right here. Not far now. And I like the car here too. Might as well save. Catalina, I am here.
Hey, Catalina, baby! It's me, Carl Johnson! Hey, baby, I'm sorry, we got off on the wrong foot! I had a rough time, baby! You know, maybe I was a little harsh. Please forgive me. Come on, baby. Open up the door.
Bullet hole in the window.
Is she here? I don't see her. Come on, baby. Don't be mad. Baby, please. Baby, without you, there is no Carl Johnson. Damn, man. Shit. Now, where is this stupid bitch?
Here, cabrón. Who's the bitch now, eh?
Oh, baby. I'm so sorry, baby.
What was that?
You so right. Please forgive me, baby. Just don't fucking shoot me, please.
Do you think you're sorry? Huh? How'd you going to prove you're sorry?
Come on now, baby. Come on. I'm gonna play with you so rough, baby.
Keep talking!
Yeah. And I'll take you to rob banks and shit.
Oh?
And You know, I'll let you kill anyone you want to kill. I'm gonna treat you right, baby. Shit, just come on, just please don't shoot
Carl,
me.
I think I love you.
Shit, that's great. Cool. Yeah, fantastic. Shit, all that. You wanna go rob some shit, baby?
So fucking. Hey, what she's we got so left? Crazy.
Are you stupid? Did you forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek, the liquor store in Blueberry, or the betting shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well this time we gonna do it real chill. No crazy psycho shit, baby.
Speak for yourself, soft boy. Today, I feel like killing all the men I meet.
Oh, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. Now drive faster!
Well,
you wanna rob a betting shop?
Yeah, you know man enough? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges? Where the hell did you get them?
I always forget that they're here.
Okay, I got it.
About fucking time. You're a fucking slut.
Whatever, let's roll.
Look at all the money they left.
Get in that fucking car.
You motherfucking fools.
MB Ruble Mia, what's up? Oh, you bitch.
You're a fucking psycho.
All you little men are scared of strong women. If we're passionate, you say we're crazy. If we're upset, you say we're hysterical. We sleep with men, we're sluts. If we don't put out, we're frigid bitches.
Who you calling little men? You went berserk back there.
That was just another day at the office. You can't stand the heat. Go put your tiny balls in the freezer.
Tiny balls? Just wait a minute.
Johnson.
Aren't you tired
man?
You have been streaming for so long? Nah. I'm not tired, yo. I woke up at like a couple hours ago.
Hey, Catalina,
I always stream
come on,
from when I wake up at like 4:30 until
go.
My girlfriend and my daughter wake up at like all 9, right,
come on,
maybe.
Let's go.
Sometimes they get up at 9, sometimes they get up at 11, but I stream
right,
until they wake up.
Alright, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh my god! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow. Hey. Ooh. Ow. Ow. Hey. Oh, shit.
Yes. Faster.
Nice. Hey, yo.
Harder. Deeper. Oh, Jess! Jess! Jess!
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
How what?
So funny.
Different.
I knew
different.
You would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
No.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at me. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you eat them.
Enough! I need some
Carl,
fucking money.
Oh, Carl, I like that a lot. Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got you some real, real deep shit.
Okay. Maybe today we hit it big. This place will be a walk in the park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while, see what's what.
We got the cash, let's get out of here.
Those money porn bastards have our money. That's my money. Please, stupid motherfucker. Carl, you drive, I'll shoot. Come on, move your fucking butt.
Oh, got one. Shoot the asshole, bro.
Can't hear anything. I'm deaf.
Take it up, party!
Ah, move your fucking truck, you idiot. Did I get it? No, it's none of the. Wait, did I get it? Yeah, I think I got it.
I like my men fast. Your pathetic writing is causing them escape.
Hell yeah, we did it. I had something
okay, Carl, let's get back to the hideout.
Of her missions. I hated some permissions, really?
Okay, look, but we gotta talk about something.
What? What do I have to say?
Yeah, I mean, this one's usually pretty hard.
Calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Carl, you get given a lioness, but you wanna...
The next one's pretty hard, too. Oh, you fucking pussy.
Hey, over here, come on, keep up.
What the breath? That was just fucked.
Come on, man, keep up.
Where's she at? She's coming
hey,
slowly.
Here. Come on, keep up.
Yeah, so the next one's kind of hard when
come
we have
on,
to
man, keep up.
Come out of the bank when you shoot the ATMs and then you gotta run away. Aw, you... Bruh. And you gotta fight all the cops on your way out. Bro, what the hell is she doing?
No.
Okay, Carl, let's get back to the hideout.
Bro, I can't believe that happened. I didn't think the cop was gonna pull in front of me.
Hey, over here, come on, keep up!
Yeah, we're not too far away, so... Shouldn't be that bad.
Okay, look. But we gotta talk about something. Hey, dude, keep up! Come on, man, keep up!
What? What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Carl, you get given a lioness because you want a pussycat? Man.
No, I just want...
No way I act like this!
There we go.
No.
Love, Carl. A woman's heart is in the best she was placed. And you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
We almost back. The stupid truck makes it up the hill.
Get a fucking move on, Carlito. Much to learn about the female heart. Come and see me again when you think you understand it. Goodbye.
Crazy biatch. I'm pretty sure the one.
Asshole!
Damn, what I do now?
Do all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television, I read it in books, I hear it in music. Do all the same. Fuck this, fuck that. Well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No! No more! From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood. I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you. Move!
Hang on, guys.
Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I reach.
Berserk.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no kawaii motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Oh, warm motherfucker. Okay, it's up.
You want a fair one,
huh? Oh, what the fuck? Alright, here we go. Where do I... Sorry guys, I'm trying to make a coffee the same time as playing.
Come on, drive!
What's wrong?
I started, I'm gonna have to go get it in a minute.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, I was just going to make coffee.
Shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover.
Oh.
I hope you drive better this time around.
You ever driven a quad? It ain't easy.
Hey,
especially when you got a screaming bitch on the back shooting past your ear.
I like it when you're angry at me, Carl. I was glad to anger you more often.
Now that, I'm looking forward to.
Alright, this one's the hard one. Kinda hard.
Yes'm, Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker.
Hand over every last dollar, now, bitch! I'm going to empty the safe. Keep these idiots covered.
Alright, you heard the lady. No heroic shit. It's only a little gun. Oh, shit!
If you want simple job, idiot!
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank at Palomino Creek.
Shit! I just bought another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration? We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look. We know you're in there. The game's up. Come on out. Come out. Real peaceable like.
Real peaceable like.
ATM and get as much cash as possible.
Stay the give fuck up. Away
my thought off is gone. Wait, of course. What the hell?
Watch it.
Give up! You're surrounded!
I'm gonna die. 100% I'm gonna die.
You two, three. Yeah,
kill that motherfucker. I don't think she's gonna get him. Yeah, I didn't think she was gonna get him. Oh shit.
Oh, you want this to get nasty? Oh shit!
Shit! I give you one simple job!
Attention!
I'll give you one simple job!
And get as much help as possible!
Give up! You're surrounded!
Right, take an asshole!
Quick! We haven't much time!
Thank you, shut up!
Better take the back door! Follow me!
Thought you might try the back
door.
We were waiting for you.
You want to hold in your path?
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Don't fucking sit down, fool!
Give up! You're surrounded!
Welcome to Gantt,
look out,
fool.
Carl!
Ain't no one paid your ass off yet, huh? You want more? You want more? Huh? You know who you are.
Oh, I killed her. If you let the guard get his hands down, he shoots you. Yeah, I know.
What was you saying?
It's practically impossible to,
Attention, all you.
It's like if possible to not let the cop get, or the guard, or anybody put their hands down. They've always put their hands down. I don't know what happens if you make it so they don't put their hands down. I've never done that. They've always ended up putting their hands down.
Jesus. We were waiting for you.
Cover me!
Give up! You're surrounded!
We got the cover! Go get him! This one's got a gun!
So now,
thought there was one that comes to that roof, but I guess not.
Go on, boys!
Yeah!
You retarded asshole.
Right. Keep going!
You punk ass popo bitches!
Alright. Popo bitches, he says.
You two!
Do you think you can keep up with a real woman?
With a real woman?
What's keeping you?
Damn!
You slow bastard! Are you afraid of speed, Carl? Stop getting lost! You're too laid back, you lazy slob!
Okay, come on, bitch!
Take me home, big man!
How we do?
Money?
No, but I really need to pay.
To revolt me. To make my skin crawl.
Well, I ain't crazy about you either.
That's just it. How little you know. Don't talk. Let us enjoy the peace and quiet. Come on, Carl. Move it. There you go.
Thanks.
One day, Carl Johnson, you will realize. She truly loved me, and your heart will break in two. But you are more like the spiny lizard than a man. Goodbye.
I've been busy.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell Nacho's arse from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Piero. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota, no chota.
Alright, let's go. Pretty sure it's like just right here. Yeah, it is.
Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
There's Claude.
I think you're getting high
GTA
on that country
3.
Air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where are you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street Families, Los Santos. What's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, we gotta be careful. Wootsie Moo. But my friends call me Wootsie.
Oops. I didn't mean to skip the cutscene. Oh, don't flip. Come on, this race is actually easy peasy. This one's easier than the fucking lowrider one from Los Santos. Unless your car does that. Oh my gosh. Damn thing. Move your stupid car. What the hell? That guy's so far behind. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
drive with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learned pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason, the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
Yeah, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
Alright, next. Farewell, my love.
Damn, man, now what?
Big!
What? What I do now?
Oh, so this is where you've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? Do you prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?!
When I say I'm no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
You! And
hey,
when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you!
Wait! Leave my car alone! I did this for us! For me and you!
It's too late! I don't love you no more! I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions holed up. They need a release. That was a good release. Like hitting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps. This Carl? This is my new man. Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me? Huh?
Nah, I can take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race!
Crazy bitch.
If you let the guard get... Hey man, what's going on, Game Vertex? Vortex? Oh shit. Wasn't paying attention. Fucking stupid ass fucking vehicle. Stupid hippie bus fucked me up. Yo, everybody went flying off the thing. Hey, hang on. Bro, PS4 game, play you voice in game how? Or who? Wait, what? Bro, PS4 game, play you voice in game how? Who? Bro, I don't get what you're trying to say.
Hey,
like my voice? My voice, like, I don't know. I don't know what you're saying. There we go. First place, what?
Juke had the unfair advantage.
Being a better driver ain't no unfair advantage.
You think you're clever, but it is you who is missing the point. Not only was he racing, but he was satisfying me. Fully. What are you gonna say about that?
The advantage of a stick shift, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, man, what is it? Cash or pink slip?
There you go. Goodbye, Mr. Johnson. I will not be missing you.
Hey, wait a minute, bitch! What is this shit?
The deed to a garage in San Fierro. My lover needs his car so we can go to Liberty City.
Liberty City? Yeah, whatever. Have a good time.
I will.
Fine.
Okay.
Go. I ain't gonna miss you.
Goodbye.
All right. I think we need the phone call. I should be getting a phone call for the next mission. What the? Bro, there's nothing there. What the fuck? I don't know.
What's that?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. Prank caller, prank caller.
The truth is so whack.
You even got a license, huh?
Alright, let's go see the truth. Whoa. Yeah. What the heck? Bro, I've never had that happen before. I don't think I'll be able to get this girl as a girlfriend yet.
You wanna go out sometime, buddy?
Yeah, call me soon.
Yeah, sure, I'd like to go out with you.
Really? Is your girlfriend now has hidden stock of tools you might So how do I, how do I get her to, like... Oops. Oh my goodness. I don't know. I'll come back for her, though. I'm pretty sure now... Why do I keep getting that notification? I don't know. But anyway. I'm pretty sure if I die now, I respawn with my weapons. Instead of respawning with nothing. Supposed to be down there. There we go. Uh-oh. No! I didn't realize there was water. Oh yeah, there's the heart. Ah, that's a cop, that's a cop.
Sure raised your generation wrong.
Sure raised your generation wrong. Hey Chris. Hey Brina. Brina. That's a big name, but what's up, yo? Oh, this is the girl's place right here. I wonder, should we take her out on a... Oh, yo, this is probably where the guns spawn. Oh, yeah, they do spawn in here. Very nice. The hell did we get? We got chainsaw, Molotovs. We got a flamethrower. We got a lot of stuff. I guess she's not home. Yeah, she must not be home. Yeah, alright, let's go see the truth. I actually like this truck.
I've got everything you need, lone traveler. It's in the mothership.
Back there. What happened to my audio? Hello, Chris. Edge, what's up, bro? How's it going? Everyone keeps leaving the stream, I don't know. It's like one person leaves and the whole everybody leaves. So, nobody's here right now. People keep coming and going.
Assholes! Right-wing assholes! It's a crying shame, ain't it?
I don't feel too good.
I don't know why my audio's messed up. You can't even hear the friggin' flamethrower. Hey, bro. HM, what's going on, bro? Games? HM Games? Sup, G. Rocket launcher. What friggin' rocket launcher? I don't have a rocket launcher. Is there a rocket launcher here somewhere? It said to press the button to use the rocket launcher, but I don't have a rocket launcher.
What you pull over for?
I don't feel too good.
You was doing all right?
Yeah, then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Pedro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I won at the races. Holla at y'all later. Jesus, we screwed. When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have an astral goat called Herbie. She's faster than most, but getting old.
Yeah, whatever, man. You talking shit. Hey, this thing go any faster?
Man, we got 3 tons of grass on board. The engine block is held together with a macrame hammock, and it's running on 15-year-old cooking oil.
Shit. Can you shoot?
Shoot? I'm a hippie. The only thing I've shot is acid. I heard about this dude snorted it once. There she is, brother. San Fierro, city of psychedelic wonders. Thought his nose was a kangaroo and the moon was a dog. Woo! There ain't a better place to escape the man, man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and Easter Basin. Hey, you want to hit on this? A little temple churros and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Hey, bud, put that thing out, man. I can't see.
Mellow out, brother. It's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker. I'm warning you.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man. I just don't drive when I'm fake.
This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed.
Motherfucker! That mute asshole! That fucking snake without a tongue! Gave me this shithole instead of a pink slip? I must be the biggest fucking idiot in the whole fucking world.
Holmes, take it easy. At least we're alive.
Carl, friend, fellow traveler, relax, man. You're really killing my fucking vibe here.
Well, I'm sorry I'm fucking up your vibe, old man, but I can't wait to get my hands on that mute and your bitch-ass cousin.
My cousin? You're gonna diss my familia?
My bad, man. I'm just pissed for all of us. I mean, look, we in a strange place. We got shit to our name. And for once, I try to make something work, this garage, and it ain't even a garage.
Then make it into a garage.
Oh, that's a great idea, sis. Won't you shut up?
You know what, Carl? You are a fucking idiot. Your whole life you wanted something for nothing. Now you've got something and you don't know what to do with it. We'll make it good enough. We'll help, right?
We got your back, CJ.
Come on, stop tripping, man. Both of you.
Whoa, man, the energy here, it's fantastic. Oh.
Yeah. All right. But how am I gonna find some good mechanics to work up in here, man?
I know a few guys. Come with me, friend. They're good people.
Truth is fucking cooked.
Come on, man. There's these two guys I know. Used to work on marine engines. Till the mob bought their business over in Vice. Now they try and make ends meet by taking any old job. They're a little bit dull by their habit. But the smoke don't get in the way of their skills with an engine. We'll pick up Jethro first. Last I heard, he was working at a garage over in East Basin.
Piece of shit.
Hey, man,
broken
how you meet
car.
These dudes anyway?
I met them at the 89th year 11. You know how it is, man. A field of tents, crazy-ass music, a quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Yeah, go figure. But they were funny guys, man. Great sense of humor. This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Nang boys, shining razors, butterfly children.
It's another piece of shit broken car.
Hey, Jethro. Hop in, man. I've landed you a real job.
Hey there, Truth Dude. Oh, man. Do I owe you? Because I swear I paid for that weed, dude.
No, man. We're good. I think. Jethro, Carl. Carl, Jethro.
What's up, man?
Can we swing by the hospital? It's over in Santa Flora District, west of here.
Yeah. You sick?
No. The government is. But that's a long story.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening the garage in Doherty by the waste grant. You know, car mods, lowriders, all that shit. You down?
Do polar bears shit in the woods? Yeah, that was, like, so far gone.
What are we here for anyway?
Nothing. Oh, don't look. Cover your faces. Think about a yellow rubber duck.
You tripping again.
Shh. Okay, I've seen enough. Let's go see if we can find Wayne.
He's working a hot dog van at the tram terminal in Kings.
Come on, dude, what's all that about?
You don't want to know.
Why?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid. Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business?
It's totally shit. Why? What's happening?
My friend Carl here is opening a chop shop. Jethro's in. How about you?
Yeah, cool, man. I've got like some shit to take care of first, though. So, you tell me where you guys are gonna be at and I'll meet you dudes there.
The garage is on the waste grounds in Doherty. I'll see y'all later.
Okay, next stop, cop station downtown.
What? You out your mind. Why?
If I told you, the likelihood is you'd get a probe up your ass within a month.
Like, listen to the man, dude. He's real serious about that shit.
Well, okay. You're starting to freak me out with all that spaceship, man.
Carjacking is just a cry for help, he says. Alright, we almost there. Police station! Here, uh-oh. Oh, man.
17, in Central, downtown. Suspect last seen in a red four-door.
Okay, you know the drill. Don't look interested in anything. Picture a pink golf ball in your mind. Okay, we're good to go.
Where to next, spacehead?
There's an electronics guy I've had dealings with.
Zero.
He goes by the name of Zero. He could fix a supercomputer with a paperclip. He's got his own shop, but he's always ready to help fellow travelers along the path. Let's go introduce you to him.
Look, what's going on, True? Who was him dude?
Don't go there. Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the moon? JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin. And the only reason we've been in a cold
war for the last
45 years was because snake-headed aliens run the oil business.
Back was getting breakfast. Alright, bro. Thanks for coming back, though. I appreciate you. Everybody else is gone. People keep joining and leaving. My regular viewers, I don't know where they went. I got like the same six people that watch me every day, but I don't know where they went. Everybody just kind of disappeared at the same time. Relatively all at the same time.
Leave me alone, Berkeley. This is stalking. Oh, hey, Truth.
Get in. I'll fill you in as we drive. Home, James.
Yeah, maybe.
Carl, Zero. Zero, Carl.
Sup?
Carl here is opening a garage around the corner. I told him you're the man to speak to when it comes to electronics.
Not too many. Yeah, maybe though.
Actually, I'm the only man to speak to. Grade A hip-hop genius. That's me. You should drop by the shop sometime. See some of my shit, bro.
I'll do that.
So what are you up to today?
Whoa.
Oops. Oops. Oh yeah, I gotta park the car over there.
Okay, we here.
Much just relaxing in bed. Nice. I have a daughter, I can't relax in bed anymore.
Hey, Caesar! Come over here!
She's like,
what's up,
10 and a half months. Caesar, she's almost 11
Jethro,
months old now.
Dwayne, and Zero.
Hey, man. Dude.
Salutations, my sibling.
She's sleeping right now with my girlfriend.
Hey, Carl, look! I think I found a way
but
for us to get
what
paid.
She wakes
I ain't
up.
Going to no college
there
to study no
accounting.
No, idiot.
No
property.
Laying around.
Decorating ain't exactly my thing either.
No, property development. Look, you buy a dump like this, fix it up, and sell it. Or better yet, you turn the property into a business. The snowball gets bigger.
I don't know, sis. This all sound big time to me.
Look, Carl, this place is going to get on its feet. And when it does, we are going to have money. If you want to make something of yourself, you got to let your money work for you.
Look, I wouldn't even know where to start.
Look, you two concentrate on the garage and let me work the property thing, okay?
Yeah, that's my baby girl right there, Holmes.
Hey, man, you chose her. I'm stuck with her.
All right. Mission a pass. All right, where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Skirt. Let's see. We kind of need more SMG rounds. What is your favorite breakfast food? Oh, man. Uh-oh, my phone's ringing. Well, it was ringing. Favorite breakfast food? Honestly? I'm not sure. I eat a lot of cereal. And there's like this, I squished the cop. Like the corn pops, but they're, from like Captain Crunch type. Anyway, they're like blue pancake flavor. Or not blue, blueberry pancake flavor. They're really good. And, strawberry milkshake. Frosted Flakes, they're really good too. But my favorite? I'm not sure.
You can legally own a gun. Best not to mention where you got that, okay? I didn't sell you this, right?
Milkshakes? What, you like milkshakes?
Take
milkshakes
it,
are bomb.
Hold it. Love it. Have fun. If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay?
Yes. I love milkshakes. Hell yeah. Milkshakes are really good. What kind of milkshake's your favorite? What milkshake is your favorite?
Yeah, what?
Sorry, Carl, are you busy?
Zero? Nah, man, good to hear from you. What's up?
I'll have nowhere to live and no safe haven from Berkeley.
Maybe I'll swing by. You want to be a victim of a jacking or a homicide? Now we're both victims.
Where are you going?
All right, let's go.
Brother, I need freedom from this vehicle.
What the fuck? Brother, I need freedom from this vehicle, he said. I kidnapped him. There's a guy in the car with me. You ain't going nowhere, Buster. I'm trying to keep Broski locked in the car with me.
Thanks, homie.
Oh, he's gonna get out. He's gonna get out. Go, go, go. Oh, he got out. Brother, I need freedom from this vehicle, he said when I originally drove away with him. Now what?
The Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
Okay, I'm gonna see what I can dig up.
Fuck. Alright, let's go get this fucker. I think he's really far. Bro, I can't even see this guy on the map. Oh, way down here. Yo, Brianna, I think that's how, is that how you pronounce your name? Brianna? Ah, good thing that was there. I would have been down in the damn drink again. Alright, where is he now? Fuck. I need to go this way. How is this not going up? Alright, we're getting close. Uh-oh. What? That was odd. Gimme. No.
Just wait a minute, son.
My chickens in there? Is that what it... Alright, I'm catching up. Okay, let's grab this ammo real quick. Let me out! Alright, here we go. Girlfriend's not home right now. Yeah, it's alright. We're not here to see her anyway. We're so close. Seems like they're a crop. Wait. Fuck, I'm not gonna be able to do that though. Oh my fuck. I'm never gonna do this. I don't really care, I'm taking this. Oh, wait. Even better.
Caught slipping again.
Alright, here we go. Oh, we're so close. Oh my gosh. Every time we get decently close, I crash into some shit. And I get even further away. Straight ahead. Fuck it, bitch. Alright, we're so close. We got him now. Do you play on what platform? Wait, hold up, let me see. What do I play on? I play on PlayStation 4. PS4. Damn! About friggin' time. Uh-oh. Alright, what did you say? I'm on Xbox Series X. What? Well, how is the Xbox? I'm not an Xbox person. Is it good? Like, is it better than PlayStation? It has good graphics for like all the games though. Alright, we gotta go all the way. Oh my gosh. Over here. That's so far away. That's good though. PS4 had good graphics for like some of the games for PS4 have really good graphics. PlayStation 6 will have really good graphics when it comes out. Because there definitely will be a PlayStation 6 eventually. You can eat in San Andreas? Yeah, you can eat in San Andreas. You can work out. You can play pool. Yeah, you can play pool at the bar. You could go in a lot more stores in San Andreas too. But you can eat at like Burger Shot, Cluck and Bell, hot dog stands. And you can get fat too. And you could go to the gym, workout, you could get big from working out at the gym. San Andreas is one of the best Grand Theft Autos they ever made. Just because you could do so much stuff, the storyline is really good. You could put any kind of vehicle in your garages. When they redid San Andreas, they should have redid the graphics and made the graphics better, and this would have been the best game. Well, it is the best game, but if they made... Oh, shit. If they redid the graphics, like, Grand Theft Auto 5 graphics, it would have been, like, would have been really nice. Man, I'm gonna have to swim all the way over there. How the fuck are we gonna get out of here now? Maybe we could climb up this hill? Doubt it. Oh yeah, wasn't that bad. Did your mother cross you with your blackie trap? Did your mother drop you as a child, you said? The NPCs say some weird, silly things in this game.
Honestly, say I wish you was here.
Great. Now you got the present for that friend of mine, right? You know, the one trying to get me and old Officer Pulaski into trouble?
Yeah.
Why don't you put that up in his car and give Weetip a call?
Hey, motherfucker, the code of the streets is that I don't snitch. I don't give a fuck if he kills you, me, my brother. Street cats don't call no cops.
Carl, he's a DA.
Oh, yeah? Well, where I go find him?
He's at the Van Cobb Hotel in the Financial.
Oh, for sure.
Oh yeah, you could go inside the pizza place too in this one and eat pizza. Come on, bro. This guy's never gonna come in here. No.
You happy now? That's cool.
Ah, you must be the new boy.
The dark car that we want, not that one.
Oh, you're too kind.
I'll pick all that up. LOL. Bro, this is taking a long time for the next car to come. I don't think it usually takes this long. Maybe it's Wait, is that the car? Probably not. Is that the car?
Hey, that's the DA.
Yeah, it is.
He's a good tipper.
Look after him.
We don't want to crash or we're gonna have to fix this stupid thing. There's a whole shit ton of weed in here now. We planted a whole bunch of weed in here and we're gonna... Oops. Get him arrested.
Hello, this wee tip. I seen something highly suspicious you should come check out.
Huh? What do you mean?
Police, don't move! Get out of the car with your hands in the air!
Are you stuck inside
your... Do you know who you're fucking with here?
Clothes.
I'll have your badge, you moron! Shut up! You find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen. How could it be?
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy!
Oops. Get out. Give me the fucking earth.
Hey, use your damn eyes!
I am using my damn eyes, so I'm taking your car.
I want to immigrate from here.
Damn it.
What are you driving with?
What the?
What's your poison? Grin or gin?
Stupid. What the fuck's wrong with you? Perfect parking.
What's up, Carl?
What the fuck is going on? Do I look like a hooker to you?
What?
Those assholes keep saying shit to me.
Who said this to you?
The construction workers up that hill.
I'ma fuck them up.
Nah, hold up. I got this. I need to go teach them a little respect, huh?
That's right.
Yeah. I've been thinking about getting me some new land anyway.
Oh. this should be easy peasy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Here we go. Oh my goodness. I'm being shot at now. Boom! Oh, I thought he was gonna hit that. Alright, let's go put bro in the fucking thing. Oh my gosh, this guy's getting annoying.
Oh God, no! Oh God, ah, I'll get him off!
Alright. Bro, that would absolutely suck. That would just be terrible. Not good at all. Bro, you'd be fucked. You'd be there forever.
Going to San Fierro to score yay.
Shit. We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now. Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys aren't hanging around.
You got the car of my dreams.
Ha, huh, you got the car of my dreams. Oh. Man, these guys have like really bad road rage, a lot of these NPCs.
You new to this driving thing?
almost there. We're on the wrong side though. No, get out, get out. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Whatever. We'll just swim across this way, I guess. It's like straight across. Good time to work on our, breath, like holding our breath. Uh-oh. Almost there. Man, I can't believe I fell in here. This asshole won't come close enough. So close. There's Caesar. Fuck. Made it. We made it.
Hop in, Holmes.
What the fuck?
Me.
Where the hell did he just pop out of? Y'all see that? He just like popped out of. Like, what?
Where we going? Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
Are they? Okay, yeah, we're going there.
Oh, well done.
The hell, that looks like paper thin. Come on. Caesar's car doesn't have hydraulics. I don't know if you guys see my old video or my last stream when doing this mission, like my last playthrough. I failed like 4 times just trying to get to the fucking spot driving this car. I flipped the car right where.
Hey, who flipped the world?
Yo, literally what just happened is what kept happening.
Oh, nice one.
Damn. But I kept rolling the card just like that. So I failed it a bunch of times before.
They were headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
LOL, Chris. It was kind of funny though, wasn't it? Like, I don't even know what happened. I just flipped over, pretty much. No, 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 no. I hate this friggin' car. Flips over so easily. Wow, we're at 9 likes. Thanks, guys. Sorry, I'm trying to fix my headset. Yes. I don't know, that's good. Thanks, guys. I appreciate all the likes. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm trying to fix my headset again.
Move, homie.
All right, we're good. We gotta get one more like to reach 10 likes. And then, yeah. Almost there. Made it.
Underwear is overrated, man.
There it is, Holmes.
Rod, you Shermhead.
You Shermhead.
This business is bigger than any gang, is it?
Rod, little bitch.
T-Bone.
This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization.
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this, it ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating. That was some heavy shit!
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway.
Oh, what the? Fuck off. Got it. Move. Whatever.
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar, and, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
Alright, if we do the driving school thing, then we could get the place and get another asset. I don't know if we want to do the driving school thing or not, but we gotta head to that area anyway. I've been going the wrong way. Getting there. hit the gym. I fell off. We got a bit of muscle. Wait, where the fuck's the exit? What the hell? You've gotta be kidding.
You're
fucking weak.
Go, run away.
Stupid. Move, Aztecas. We'll try some of the school, driving school. I don't know how much we have to do here though. What the fuck? There we go.
Welcome to...
you
Oops. I fucked up. Yeah, that was awful. Alright, what do we do? That can't be too hard, can it? Wait, what the fuck? That was a little bit confusing. Oh, we gotta do more laps. Oh boy. Oh, that was close though. Good enough, eh? Oh boy. What the hell? Awful. Ah, so close. No. That one was friggin' annoying. Oh boy. What's up, Samaria? What's up, though? Doing a little San Andreas? Come on. Oops. I fucked up. Yeah, no, I definitely gotta do the spin. I fucked up. Bro, this one's hard. Maybe I have to get closer. Fuck. Oops. Man. I might end, stop, quit this fucking driving school bullshit. Yes! I think you just have to drive backwards. Nah, I had to do the spinny thing. Oops. Ah, you bitch. Did I do it? Nah, this should be easy. What? Yeah, I don't... What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh... Oops. So close. Alright, we gotta go more on the edge, I think. Yeah! What? But we did it. What the fuck? That's what it showed on the thing, though, didn't it? Oh, what the fuck? Bruh. I'm gonna watch this again. Yeah, that's exactly what it showed. Yes! What? Get 70 or higher? Oh no.
You're in the
Uh-oh. What? I have to go all the way back?
I never thought we'd come in.
Out of the way.
Stay right there.
You've got to be kidding. Maybe it's because I crashed into things. Hopefully we do it this time. No.
Oh, you hit me.
Yes! Phew! Passed. Hell yeah, we did it. Alright, now we could get the, wait a minute, it's still red, what the fuck?
Watch where you're going!
Wait.
Yo, CJ! It's like, Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro, how is it?
Yo, dude, the garage is coming along nicely, man. But I rang about something else. There's an unofficial street racing club in San Fierro.
Unofficial as in illegal, right?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Anywho, they meet up around the driving school someplace. Thought you might, you know, like to know.
Later, man.
I like the paint new.
All right, let's go. Oh, cops. Let's go see what's crack-a-lackin' over here. Man, I wish I had this guy's stamina. I can't run very long anymore. Are we at 10 likes yet? Ooh, we hit 12 likes. Nice.
Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? What's up, Woozy?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woozy, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gant Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woozy.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
What's that stupid noise in my headset again?
The chaos is beyond comprehension.
I thought I could buy this place if I did the driving school stuff. I don't know why I can't get this place. You cannot buy this property yet. No, I don't know. Maybe I have to win this. What's this? Actually, I'm not gonna do that yet. I need a faster car. Let's go see Jizzy B. Let's go see Jizzy B. Yeah, Tech Knight. I didn't even know that was there. The SMG is the better gun, though. M4 is the best. Nice. Oops. I gotta smoke a regular menthol. That's what that guy said, the NPC.
See, baby, I got everything. Mink sheets, mink coats, mink curtains in the winter. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet. Now, who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby. All they try to do is peel me from my hole.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with... To work for. A guy like Jizzy B?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Cause you see me, I'm intellectual. Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got two eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You my player partner now, Jizzy.
Wait up! Mr. C to the J! See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player. Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
The rims are shit. I don't know what bro's talking about. Watch the rims, yo. Look at that shit. They ass. Alright, let's go.
strong bitch, huh? Ever had half and half with a sucia like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruka won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interesting.
Whatever, puto.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my hoes over in Hashberry. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
Ice that pretender. Lock the whole tree down.
Here comes my player. Now you in real trouble.
I was pimping tree in motion till you showed up. Don't say. Now, asshole! My cool? Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hashberry.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckled over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
Back from last time, man. I dropped my brooch.
Stupid.
I'll bitch slap your ass.
I'll bitch slap your ass, she says.
Mr. Jizzy, you see?
Oh shit.
Careful, idiot.
You wanna get wasted or something?
Oh, Holy fuck, this guy's taking a lot of shots. Where the fuck did he go? Oh my goodness.
My car!
Gotta get out of there.
Everything's been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Moly.
Oh, CJ, you can play his bad hand, baby. Oh, and by the way, that car's just come up over on the APB. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hoes, and my club.
Uh-oh.
Oh, for sure, you got that, man.
Come on.
Muscle is all gone. Oh my goodness, I gotta work on my muscle again. Ah, because he didn't want to get run over, probably. He thought if he raised his hands, I wouldn't run him over. I don't know.
My car! My fucking car! Come on, dude!
He's a goddamn Olympic athlete. Alright, I'll be right back, guys.
Now just listen to me, okay? Now it's very important that you listen to me. I ain't no retard, amigo. What you think? What you and Mike think? I'm just a pretty face to y'all? Is that y'all game? Now this here is the dumb muscle that I was talking about. Carl T-Bone, and in reverse.
Sup? Orale, ese.
Don't mind him, we go way back.
Hey, Holmes, don't be such a beachy liability.
Liability? Liability for what? Now, there's three of us and I'm getting 20%. What type of math is that? That's fool's math, player. You and Mike. I sell my soul to you guys. And that's what it's gonna come down to, huh? Screwing me out of my 13%?
You knew the deal. You agreed. Besides, we could have said 5%. And what would you...
And what? Cat got your tongue? You as bad at talking as he is at mathematics?
Hey, you want to make this shit personal, S.A.? Hello? Yeah. What? Man. Damn. Hey, man, I gotta bounce.
Oh, no, you don't. I invented that trick, baby. Carl, come with me. We're gonna have to bust us a couple of melons up in here. What do you mean the shit has been ambushed? We can't just go out there, T-Bone. It could be a DEA trap.
Alright, I'm back. goodness. Frig off.
Holy shit!
You really wanted this, huh?
Oh!
You like wearing a uniform, huh?
This is tactic. I took a lot. Uh-oh.
I ain't into this shit!
Hopefully I can get into this paint spray with the bike. Me again. Wait, what the fuck?
Hey, what was you saying?
I cannot bear rehabbing.
No, I don't think so.
Bye bye.
Fuck. Gosh, come on. Man. Gosh. Alright, we're catching up. Got it. One more. About to get one more, guys. Here we go, we did it! Hell yeah. Barely, but we did it.
T-Bone, pump your brakes, baby. Take a chill pill and just lay back and let the red mist fall, brother.
Hey, Holmes, open your eyes, dog. Can't you see we're getting messed with here, Holmes?
Hey, partner, T-Bone, look, it's Carl. Now, he's a real hero out there.
Say.
See? We still good.
What, are you Vato stupid? Someone's on to us. We need to go back and rethink.
I think they was just trying their luck.
Mike, I've been trying to contact you.
Hey, look.
Oh man, who are you? Okay.
Gotta make this quick.
I'm in the wrong
Mike
car.
Doesn't got much time on his battery left. He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Guy just starts blasting.
Hey, just hang in there, Mike. Help is on the way.
What? Hey, I love you. I'm gonna have to take the dog out and the baby with me. Man. I hope it's nice outside. Well, guys, I'm the only one here now, so.
He says he can hear a truck reversing.
Well, I'm here with the baby. But I'm gonna have to take the dog out. And I'm gonna have to take the baby with me. Soon. Probably after this mission.
Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike.
But if y'all can like this video right now, if you haven't liked already, please drop a like. It helps my channel out. Helps support my channel. And overall, just likes help me.
Shit.
And I like seeing
he
the likes.
They stopped. Then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks. But they do at the airport's freight depot.
So yeah, liking and subscribing are the two best ways to support my channel. So if you guys could like and subscribe. If you're new, subscribe. If you haven't already, hit the like button.
Hey, don't worry, Mike. We're nearly there. Mike's cell phone battery's running low. There's the gate!
And some dead security guards.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for
that.
Isn't that
the big ass fucking?
That last bit of trouble. Mike hid the transponder in the wife.
Yeah.
We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, what an idiot! Get in a fucking car, T-Bone.
The stronger the signal.
Signal. Wait, I thought it was... Wait, we're out of the airport now? Oh my goodness. Oh, friggin' hiccups now. I'm pretty sure it's over here somewhere. Nah? What the fuck? I see it.
Shit! There they are!
Oh man, we got flat tires. Oh, I thought I was on fire.
Man, come on, hurry up.
Apúrate. About time, T-Bone. Who the fuck is this?
Hey, that's one of Jizzy's clowns. Relax, güero.
You hear that? We gotta torch this van with the coke in it.
Hey, Charlie, güero, we ain't torching nada.
This is a setback, but doing 20 to life is a little more than that. Comprende, amigo?
Hey, right, man. Let's do it and get the hell out of here.
Hey, who the fuck asked you, payaso? This ain't a committee.
Exactly. I call the shots here. Now shut up and let's go.
I wonder why it hasn't blown up yet. There we go. Oh yeah, we going in style, boys. Fuck's going on with the audio? Oh boy.
Cabron!
Whoa. Cruising in style. Cruising in style with the police after me. They can't catch me cause I'm in a fast ass limo. Oh no.
Thank you.
How long you been working for Jizzy? I haven't seen you before.
Just got into town last week. I've done a couple jobs here and there.
Got into town, huh? Where were you before that?
Hey, what is this?
Man, just ask a fucking question.
Look, man, chill. I've been to Los Santos with my family, all right?
Give me his wallet.
What? Hey, get off!
Quit struggling and concentrate on the road. Here you go, Mike.
Carl Johnson, huh? All right, I've seen enough here.
Hey, with the dub in there, better still be there when I check it.
Central King.
We gotta head back all the way back to our motherfucking fan spray. Kira, hang on, we're about to play. Give me like a couple minutes. But these fuckers have AKs? Give me that. Oh, that's Torino. I want that AK. Give it. Oh man, I'm gonna fucking die. I need it. Damn it. Alright, Kira, I'm not gonna fuck around. Alright, give me a minute. Now she's starting to fuss. This car's got flat tires, I think. Yeah, it does. Still might be faster, though. Oh my goodness. Alright, now let's go, you fucking bozos.
Police officer coming through!
But yo, I honestly didn't know the triads carried around AKs until literally just now. And I've played this game like fucking... I've done playthrough of this game like 7 times at least. At least 6 times. I've like played and beat the game. Here, 1 minute. Uh-oh. Just hang on, yo. You alright? Okay? You playing with your bird? What is that? Eat your Cheerios. I'm almost done. Shooting, what the fuck?
Just got into town last week.
Stop shooting, you fucking idiots.
Got into town, huh? Where were you before that?
Hey, what is this?
Man, just ask the fucking question.
Fucking bozos.
Look, man, chill. I've been to Los Santos with my family, alright?
Give me his wallet.
What? Hey, get off, bitch.
Here you go, Mike.
Carl Johnson, huh? Alright, I've seen enough here.
Hey, it was a dub in there. Better still be there when I check it.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my gosh.
Place for business.
Can you fly, Carl?
Huh.
Very impressive, Carl.
Okay, Carl right. Johnson. You did good today.
Man, now shake the spot. We got shit to talk about.
Kick here up. Please stop. I'm getting off right now. I just have to go save. Alright, guys. If you enjoyed the stream, or if you're just watching this as a video after the stream has already ended, if you enjoyed it, please leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. Turn on the bell notification. Liking and subscribing are the best two ways to help my channel. Best two ways to support my channel. So if you liked it, like the stream, or if you liked the video after the stream has already ended, please leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. Turn on the bell notification so y'all don't miss out on future live streams or future videos. And we'll see you in the next one.